I'm Lizzie Hayashida, and I am the co-founder of Change Donations.
And I'm Willie Conahan, and I'm the co-founder and CFO of Change Donations.
Change Donations is a digital donation platform that allows donors to link their card, round up their purchases to the nearest euro, and then donate their digital spare change to the causes they care about most. So after winning One to Watch, we were able to close our seed round of investment. It helped us continue and begin conversations with Enterprise Ireland, as well as Irish investors and some US investors. So it was hugely helpful from that aspect.
It was kind of the first milestone in terms of getting some public support and some recognition. So it was a great kind of accelerant for us in terms of getting our name out there, getting the business model out there, and helping people understand that, you know, tech was kind of trending towards the tech for good side of things, rather than just, you know, biotech or fintech or some of the other more well-known areas. Tech has kind of been all-inclusive now with this Tech for Good movement. But in terms of the support that the Dublin Bit gives you afterwards is incredible. We still have a relationship with Heidi and Connor and the whole team over there, so it's been great.
Ireland's a great place to start a business. We've had so much support from both the Irish government as well as support programs like Dublin Bit. The universities are fantastic. Here we went through Trinity's programs, they've been fantastic support as well. Multinationals like Google Adopt a Startup, Accenture has a program. There's lots of different multinational programs that are available as well. So I think just in general, the startup ecosystem here is great. The support from other startups is fantastic. If you're willing to go out and seek help and advice, people are more than willing to help you.
Yeah, and I would just kind of say, ask for help in general. There's, as Lizzie had alluded to, there's a lot of government, state, and then private organizations that kind of help you get your startup off the ground. So don't be afraid to kind of get out there, ask for help. Don't be afraid to fail, you know, say things, anything. If you think it's stupid, you know, somebody's probably asked it before. So just get out there and ask questions and talk to as many people as possible. There are a lot of multinationals that have kind of relocated to Dublin and Ireland as a whole. So I know Apple's down in Cork, so it's not just limited to Dublin. We haven't had a ton of access to the multinationals. Google does host their own Google Adopt a Startup program. LinkedIn's been great about reaching out and offering free credits for advertising and things like that. But it kind of takes the initiative of the startup in order to kind of converse and communicate and interact with these multinationals. I mean, they're not really looking for you, so you have to go and seek out their help and their assistance.